Our water is facing a crisis. In some parts of Europe, we don't have enough and endure droughts. In others, we have too much in the form of floods. In some places, our water is heavily polluted. In others, it is poorly managed. But we have solutions. Stay with me for four effective steps we can take to improve Europe's water resilience. Problem number one, floods. Around 12% of Europe's population lives in areas at risk of river flooding. Over the last 45 years, floods have cost the affected countries more than 170 billion euros. The solution? Let nature help. A strategy to tackle floods can be found in nature itself. Restoring wetlands to soak up rainwater, removing artificial barriers to allow the natural flow of rivers, and using farming practices that increase vegetation cover will create natural barriers and help prevent floods. Problem number two, droughts. Every year, droughts cost EU economies
up to 9 billion euros,
affect 30% of Europeans, and increase the risk of infectious diseases. The solution? Smarter water use. Possible solutions include boosting sustainable and circular water use, planting crops that require less water using fewer pesticides, and restoring wetlands. Problem number three, water pollution. 60% of Europe's surface waters are not in a healthy state. Pollution from chemicals can cause serious health issues. Each year, water pollution costs us more than 75 billion euros. What can we do to tackle this at the source? Pun intended. The solution? Small actions, big impact. Even small actions, such as disposing of household waste properly, reducing single-use plastics, and avoiding littering, can help reduce water pollution. Problem number four, wasting fresh water. In Europe, almost a quarter of treated water is lost during distribution, and only 2.4% of wastewater is reused. The solution? Smarter water management. One approach is to move away from water-intensive energy generation and focus on alternatives like wind, solar, and geothermal power. Other solutions include using water-efficient crops, reusing treated water, and enhancing soil health. The status of water in Europe calls for urgent action. We can all make small changes in our daily lives to reduce our water footprint. Find out more about specific actions near you by clicking on the link in the description.